This is a risky play of the day. Let's see if he gets Sid to work. Oh boy. West finds the player in lobby. This is a good trade of frags in favor of Bitstamp Gaming's crew. Bubs and Faces, and Bubs will deliver. Oh, young Luke. Oh boy. What? Doug, no. So don't worry, folks. Don't get confused that they're watching through the walls. They do not have hacks or anything. No such things. Well, meanwhile, I should know more about him. So don't worry, folks. Don't get confused that they're watching through the walls. They do not have hacks or anything. No such things. Well, meanwhile, two will follow suit afterwards. After we have a finisher on this map. But two will follow suit afterwards. After we have a finisher on this map. But does he have support? That's an important question. Noob and Bucketman deliver a triple, a quad already. Well, not a quad, but just enough to get four kills. As Skooma comes out on top, it's supposed to be... Young Luke, how do you do this? What do you do is a better question, perhaps, even. Oh, boy. Well, you certainly don't want to do what you're doing right now. Oh, what? Pug! No! Fuck! You're supposed to bring the balance of the force, not join the dark side. And this is now all eyes on Nori. Shotgun, two deagles. Now, this scout can be very dangerous, and Nori certainly delivers that. Goose, but unfortunately Noob is ready. And there you have it, folks. There you have it. And Noob gets reset again. Really, Thug didn't really give us a hope to be it. Nori misses the shot in the back. Oh, boy. And now it's down to a 1v1. Time is ticking. He hears the jump down. Again. Bucketman still doesn't reply. Better than that. Well, they certainly did, but now no order if you play for 8 hours a day. Good check. Good check. Bubs. He's gonna get a second. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, Bucket Man. Can you do it? Wallbang. Wallbang. You can wallbang, mate. Did they check car? No, they still don't check car. Oh boy, Bragi. And who the challenging team is? Well, the challenging moment right now for Ripple Iceland will be holding this A site. Oh, Nori. Nori! You monster! Nori! But they will not go for a force buy. And they will instead decide to go for an eco. So double eco afterwards. Well, that delivers a secondary. Bubs is giving it away, folks. Bubs is certainly... Oh, Bubs. Oh, Bubs. So far, so good. Young Luke, I believe he's going to pull back. He realizes perhaps it would not be worthwhile. Caught out in the open on middle. A few players on long. That's the C4 drop. Another one. Oh, no, that's a team kill with the nade. Ow, bruh. That's gonna make anything happen with this. Oh, what? Hello? Mr. Skooma. They certainly avert the imminent danger that would be this game, or this half more specifically. By the way, Bubs gets killed when he triggers it. Well, it went just as he... No, they're not. Interesting decision coming out from Bitstamp Gaming. But does it matter? Oh, my God. He throws a... Oh, Bucket Man, you god. First, good flash. Still not enough at the end there. Noob finds two. Oh, Bucket Man, he's dead. Decisions being made now. Mr. Skooma is on short. Oh, they are aware of that mid push, aren't they? Oh, boy, young Luke. Oh, no scopes. Micah through. Man, oh, boy, Nub. Oh, boy. There we go. It is the end.